So this leader, Koraja traditional house, they have three main rooms. Here, dining room and meeting room. Here, the owner's sitting room. And over there is the relax room. Sometimes children sleeping up here as well. And then, like a balcony up there, they used to having coffee or tea in the morning or late afternoon. Yeah.